How's it going, everybody? Gordon here with Off-Leash Canine Spokane Coeur d'Alene, and you're watching the before and after video of a three-year-old Beauceron named Frank. Frank showed up for his two-week board and train with a very strong foundation in obedience. He knew most of his basic commands and would do them fairly regularly. He did need some help on his consistency, but especially needed help on his duration. Even though Frank is 3 years old, he still has tons of energy. And as you can imagine, that energy can be awfully dangerous weighing in at 115 pounds. Frank also needed to work on his pulling, as well as his jumping. Over the next 2 weeks, we're going to expose Frank to all sorts of new situations and distractions so that he can take his obedience to the next level and go safely anywhere mom and dad want to take him. Now let's go ahead and jump forward 2 weeks to see Frank's progress.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
safe.